Hello everyone. It's about 3:30 in the morning, give or take. I'm out for a night ride. I'm gonna record when I can, when there's some light. I have a new flashlight, figured I'd test it out. Test out the repositioning of my helmet cam. See how it goes. Figure I'd take you along, make a short little video. On my way to a gas station I frequent, a buddy of mine works there on the night shift, so I figured I'd go right over there, have a cigarette, ride back. I know, bad habit. Keep saying I'm gonna quit, but I never do. I hope the wind's not too much. Gonna get copyrighted on music, but I'm not monetized, so I don't think it really matters at this point. Street sweeper. Car coming up behind me. So kind of see how well my camera does at night. I shut down, I'd rather be locked out. I used to be so kinds of blinking lights on my back. If the wind's too much, I'll probably throw some music over it instead. You probably won't even hear me tell you I'm gonna do that, so it probably don't matter. I know, it's not too bad, I'll leave the audio on. I'll try not to do too many dark spots. I'll flip it out so the video's not too boring. Like a little 7-mile ride to the gas station he works at. Highway entrance coming up, checking my bet, 6. Gotta be safe. Thank you. know, the lighting doesn't seem too bad, but I'm not using a GoPro. New hole in the road there that wasn't there a couple nights ago. I like riding at this time of the night because I can safely be in the road, in the bike breakdown lane, bike lane, whatever you want to call it. There's usually more dense crevices, debris. They're kind of safer in the road. I kind of go all over the place. I'm just going to record the whole trip there, and I'll do bits and pieces in the light on the way back, and we'll see how it goes. I think I'll do a quick break in the middle just in case they flag my video for music. Turned it down so it won't pick it up. It'll just be me and the wind. Like I said, if it's all crap, I'll just put some royalty-free music over it anyway. If you're not ready for them, those little black things in the road, paved over cracks, they could be a bit of a pain in the ass. They weren't so bad on my previous tire. This tire feels them a little more, but that's alright. I'd rather feel them instead of have them surprise me. Give you a little speed wobble though from time to time when you're doing 30. That's why I play in the road sometimes. At 3:30 in the morning, of course. All the roads here are slanted, so you're fighting tilt of the road. The trip back, it's not as slanted. Gas station I'm going to. Look at that, he's already out here having a cigarette, I think. Nope, that's a beer. And there's John. Hi, John. I hope I'm recording. Highway entrance, gotta make sure I check. They come racing on. night or day. Flashlight does a pretty good job. Gotta watch out for deer. I rode home from work one night and had a close encounter with the doe kind. Figure I'll entertain you with a little story while it's dark. You can't really see much. Yeah, I came shooting across the road. Right in front of me. I didn't hit it. Wasn't like in danger of hitting it, but I could have slapped it in its ass as it ran in by me. I think it was more shocked to see a unicycle than most people are. There's like, fuck, I gotta worry about cars usually, but now I gotta worry about unicycles? What the hell? I don't know, trying to be a little entertaining in the dark sections, I guess. Alright, I'll flip the record back on when I have a little more smoother road I can open it up. I'm approaching downtown Rochester. I'll also do a little zip run through here. Before it comes too active. I don't know if the camera can see it, but every time I kind of look up and to the left a little bit, I'm actually looking at my wrist mirror to see if there's anything behind me. Actually, I'll take the safe route. Cut through Cumberland Farms, loop around over here. Must be an old, crazy old cat lady house. I always smell cat piss when I go through there. Strong. Oh, it's Cat's Market. It's a crazy cat. It is Rochester. I'm an idiot. I've been holding a mirror this entire time. If I just look at my face, if that blue light's blinking, I'm recording. If it's solid, I'm not. I'm sitting there worried if I was recording or not a couple times. Well, you know, I figured it out at the very least. It took me a while, but I figured it out. Alright, I'll turn around up here and head back. Roads are gonna start getting busy here pretty soon, and again, I gotta walk the pugs and feed them their breakfast. I don't know how much battery my camera has left, but I'll do a short little snippets here and there until it's not doing it anymore and I feel like an idiot because I was talking to nobody. I was gonna do it, but I won't. I'll be nice to Adam. I won't steal his wrong way chant as I'm going the wrong way. I might get in trouble for something like that anyway. Yep, the world is finally waking up. Which means it's time for me to not be awake soon. Alright, time to be in the road again. No cars, I don't see any, I see one. Which is too bad because I usually zip through here. Just to be on the safe side, I'll zoom up this way. I'll just cross if it's safe. Yeah, it is. I figured there was something coming. I know one of these nights my luck is gonna run out and I'm gonna get roasted. Just a matter of time. I mean, so far the few cops that I've seen haven't had much of an issue with me. One looked at me weird, but he let me be. Then again, I haven't tooled any by him doing higher than 28 miles an hour. At least I don't think I have. Well, I have, just not recently. First time I ever did 38 miles an hour. I'm on a bumpy ground, that's why my voice is blah 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 blah. But the first time I ever broke 38 miles an hour, I didn't realize I was doing 38 miles an hour until I drove by a cop going the opposite direction. And I'm pretty sure his radar wasn't on, because it was a 30 mile an hour zone. But you know, it's a nice fun story. We'll do one more around the block. I think I still have enough battery left in the camera. See if I can get one more good blast down this road. Like I said, I'm starting to get a little fatigued, so enter the wobble. Tough guy behind me will have to deal. I think we'll end the video with a little jump. A little jump. Almost a disastrous jump. Had too much weight going back when I landed. Almost overpowered it going backwards. I held it. I kept it from falling. I think we'll end the video here. It was a nice ride. Now I gotta carry this thing up to the third floor. Yay!